When you reflect back on all you've accomplished living on the edge, it's these early days that will be remembered most vividly. When your story was first forming and each day offered a new beginning, layered with opportunities for those liberated enough to recognize them. Great. It means there's something out there that we haven't noticed.
Oh, that's what it means?
Mm-hmm. Immediately, I'm pretending like I have no idea what it can be. In my head, I knew that's going to lead us to something that we have to barter with to get our tokens. You know, basically sell it across the seas to a person that can find value in it in exchange for something that has value to me. So it's like a survival economy. We're bartering back and forth.
Maybe we have to explore more. That's the only thing I can think of.
The clue definitely wasn't an obvious clue. It's going to take some mind work, reading it over again and again and again until we can figure out what all the different things are referring to.
Shared with opportunities, liberated enough if you recognize them.
There's so many random places it could be, and since the note wasn't specific, we ended up basically scouring the entire island.
Back when I played, you know, 20 years ago, 16 years ago, there weren't any hidden idols or anything like this. So this is all new to me. It's like the last thing we feel like doing is going up these stairs again.
We made that long trek all the way up to the rice bucket, looked in the rice bucket, around the rice bucket.
This tree is the most out of place thing here.
We were completely lost. Either we're reading the clue all wrong, or maybe there's not something out there today. Maybe it's something that is gonna happen tomorrow, and today there's just a sign there to get our brains thinking.
I'm happy that we were proactive. I do feel bad that we wasted so much energy, but you know, at the end of the day, it's about not forgetting why we're here. It is easy to just kind of relax sometimes, take a nap on the beach, but that's not what we're here for. So even though that does feel nice, we should keep our eyes open. The one thing that I hadn't checked was the freaking water.
This is not a bad mission for us. Safety without power, you love some fish.
Council just before.
Hold some gas and return to camp. This advantage has no value extinction for your intelligence. And I can't put one fire to.
This is an amazing advantage, obviously. I just have to sell this to somebody that I know might have at least one token left. So since I have no information, this is kind of like a blind sale. I'm doing it just based on the probability of who has more tokens. So hopefully tomorrow morning I have something else in my bag.